Howdy, folks, and welcome back to the Elden Ring Let's Play. I'm gonna go ahead and admit, I'm embarrassed how long it took me to realize that there's another floor down here. I'm assuming this is how you get to the lever. So let's keep going. Oh, I hate these ogres. They're a big boy, they just don't let up. Okay. Not a great start. Actually, that's not a half bad idea. Should take this a little bit more cheeky. If they're poisonable. Well, that's just going to be boring, so. Damn it! I was trying to roll sideways and he had me pinned to the wall. Alright. Maybe I should go with boring. Try bleeding them. They seem fairly susceptible to it. Really? Hmm. Get some health back on this one. He's got the gut sword. Where you got that? Yeah, I mean, I'm doing this mostly because I don't want to lose 8,000 souls. I'm not having a good track record against these guys. Looks like there's a trap there. These fucking bastards. Yeah, I definitely need to get my fucking health up. I can't imagine that these things are supposed to be able to kill me that freaking easily. Get the one I want. Don't do that shit like last time. Okay. I'm wondering about that. Backstabs do less damage than a riposte. Thank you. Poison damage seems to go on for a while. I have many of those though, and I don't think I can craft them. No, but I can make poison bolts. Oh, peace bones was a big issue there. Also make those. Alright. So we're gonna... Yeah, we're gonna try some status effect nonsense. Okay. I know I have a crossbow I can use. Where's it at? I'm gonna have to put some points into strength at some point. Hmm, I want this way. I mean, if you're willing to just let me do that, we can play that game. Backstab. Page ashes. Okay, there's the lever. Yep. Saw that coming. There's the lever, but there's still one more. Not gonna be the way to go. guard counters are viable, but you got to recognize the attack. Huh. I didn't even realize. Alright. Let's just do that. That one's cleared out anyway. As long as I don't step on the damn trap, I'll be fine. Alright, let's go see what the boss of this bullshit is. Oh, so another creepy cat bastard. Oh, he hits hard. And he casts magic. Tracking. You don't stun. Okay. Well, I know I beat him last time. Hey. There's the magic to that. Which means I can block it. Oh. Oh boy. Alright, let's see if we're on. I have to melee this. Creepy cat fell faster. New ash. $5 because I can't use it. I could. What's the other one I got? Can use that one too. Anything else here? No. Okay. Well, that takes care of this then. I feel like these optional dungeons are getting longer and longer. Alright. Well, I'm gonna continue exploring. This runs a little long, so be it. I wanna go see what that is. There's a boom. That's another tower. What direction? That's another tower, like the one I used to activate the Godric room. But the rune I got from Renala doesn't require activation, I don't think. Like, all it does is let me reallocate stats. Crap. Oh, I've got 15,000 souls. There's probably... Hey! Vampire Hunter D. Let's see how you fight. I kinda want that sword, man. It's cold. Alright. I guess I'm meleeing. This is not a real idea, honestly. I mean, the last one of these I fought wasn't bad. Good. Golf Simulator. Way the hell over there. Thing would have to stick to the water, but I guess not. Ah! Okay. Oh, you got me. That's what I get for going into a fight with nothing. There. Let's do this a little smarter this time. Yeah, I'm good with the marionettes. Oh, yeah, I mean, definitely need to close back. Fire. Okay, dude, why are you? I'm here paddling. Boat. In the middle of the grass. Jeez, bastard. Disappeared again. Alright, well, that tedious little fucker is dead. Yeah, I think we'll call it here, and I will catch y'all next time. Till then, take it easy.